the final of the women's 200 metres butterfly. Mireia Belmonte Garcia of Spain was swimming in lane 5. Madeline Groves of Australia was in lane 4. Groves was swimming in the yellow hat in the centre of the pool, and she sprinted away. Groves was leading comfortably after 50 metres. And she was still leading as they reached 100 metres. Belmonte Garcia was closing the gap. And she had taken the lead as they turned for the last time. Belmonte Garcia had the momentum in the final 50 metres, but Groves wasn't giving up. There were three swimmers battling for the gold medal. Groves in the yellow hat, Belmonte Garcia in the middle, and Natsumi Hoshi of Japan in lane 6. Belmonte Garcia in lane 5 touched first, with Groves second and Hoshi third. So the gold medal went to Mireia Belmonte Garcia of Spain, silver to Madeline Groves of Australia, and bronze to Natsumi Hoshi of Japan.